Between the pages of Women's Choice lies a story to kill for.
I'm convinced someone has it in for the magazine.
Friday, Phryne steps in when the advice column turns deadly.
One of those letter writers could be disgruntled enough to be a cold-blooded murderer.
Miss Fisher's Murder Mysteries, Friday on ABC1.